Alright. Totally don't look like a creepy looking dude, Ivor. Creepy looking dude. Hurry up, game! Let's shop again.
What can I tempt you with? Always good to have.
I must be.
The answer is no. All right, what am I telling them I'm doing? What's up, sweetie?
Asha, I saw. I have go.
What's going on?
Shoot it! Here, right, 1,000 miles here, 1,000 miles here, 1,000 miles back and forth, blah, blah, blah. 1,000 miles holding up. We gotta get our world, you know, visited. People developed this world over many, many decades or whatever. I knew I was gonna be stuck. And now we made our walls too big for a horse to jump. It's pretty far away.
Troll curse corruption lurks here.
Troll curse. Get your horse and your ass on. You can't do the hay bale. It might be a person. It's
have a look.
Really?
Hey, Ivor, what a pleasant surprise.
It's drink only out here,
would you drink with me?
Do not.
Nothing like drinking and riding to jostle your troubles away.
And the contents of your gut.
Now come and enjoy the splendor of my shine.
You Saxons and your tiny splendor. You have never seen mountains, have you? Or deep fjords like a giant's axe wound, or towering falls that steam in the dead of winter.
And nor has
snow
care
sparkling
to.
Like a blanket of jewels. That is splendor.
Well, if your homeland is so splendorful, why come to England at all?
It's cold.
You cannot grow crops on a blanket of jewels.
Very true.
I'll admit, your countryside does take the breath away.
Quite so. Quite so. I love this land, and should I follow my father's footsteps, I shall do my solemn duty to protect her. I know many think me foolish, inexperienced.
Yep.
But I would ask that they judge me by my future hopes, not my past reputation. If I am given sway over this land and show myself to be a poor leader, shame me, punish me, of course. But give me that chance.
How are we still drunk?
God, I just want to have that chance.
What was that?
Birds, yeah. Has no one told them today is a day of grief?
No, it's a guy. It's a guy trying to get his ass.
Stop here. Something isn't right. I'll find the trouble before it finds us.
Hide or fight, Hunwald! Now!
Father, give me strength.
I've seen you jump and shit, bro. I was impressed. That mess up.
You won't have my blood, not today. Well struck, Eivor.
I'm over here.
That's twice, and we have. Hunwald, are you sure this place is safe?
The safest spot in the Shire, yes. Here I am with a...
I had a plan and I forgot what it was. Damn it! Oh, there's a spear here. I've seen it. I was looking for a spear and I've seen it. Here we go. See it? Hey, that's pretty fucking far away.
Myself worthy. To you, to the Shire, to her. I can do nothing without my darling lady.
What the fuck kind of driving are we doing here?
How much I've neglected her through this...
That was a special assassin.
This I must see
move.
For myself.
I do see that store.
Yashti! Come home!
Oh, thank the heavens! There she is!
Hunwald, I'm a help. And serve not
a my
home and lash. What Hunwald? Red a be keep my blade.
He likes Chucky Goose. Pardon, Chunky Girl. You went so top heavy, you would have fell over.
My voice, Gusty.
All right, new area. Sell
Come,
me some fucking shit.
My wares. This
yeah,
could help
bro.
You in your travels. Glad to replenish your stock. You always bring the strangest things.
Takes so long to do this, and I've looked for quick shortcuts.
You never know
what the fuck they are.
Nothing else.
$900. I don't need to buy any more leather. Look how many leather I've got. The leathers are on the armors. So I keep buying the weapons. So close, but not there, bro. Might as well. Ah! Why was that one blinking? Does it have one of the items I need from that? Legendary animals, huh? Some water. Oh, come on. Snow mountains, we can go back to Norseland.
See you, old friend.
Why aren't there always a hay bale? Ah, yes. Ah, yes. Oh! Run through the forest.
Hey! I'll ring you back!
They got no stamina. Damn it. The one I wanted. I want rocks. I'd like to max out some rocks if you don't mind.
Abel, welcome to my estate, old friend. Where?
You stay
there? To be plain, Eivor, a great bear has been badgering my estate for weeks. I must do away with it, if only to prevent a future tragedy.
You brought me here to hunt a bear.
Yes, and I'm so pleased you agreed to come. I suspect you know better than most that I have what it takes to lead this shire. Though its line of kings is all but ended, the people of this land still teems with life, promise. But today, the shire languishes. It needs the guidance of new blood.
Like me.
I'm sorry?
I'm the definition of new blood. It may be I should put my name in for Elderman.
Ah, there it is, that dark sense of humor.
Blood yeah.
Is a hammer, eh? Like the one carried by your thunder god. I don't recall the name.
Steve Urkel.
What I mean to say is, I enjoy the company of your people. Or people like you. What little I've seen of them. And I don't care what stuffy fools like Herifrith and Hunwald say. You Danes are damn decent people. Not dense at all.
Kind of you to notice.
I remember when the Danes first arrived, not long ago. The locals were terrified.
Are we hunting, Algar? Or is it your hope that I'll braid your hair?
Hunting, definitely! The bear's lair should be nearby.
What I...
It...
He...
There... If...
There's all manner of beasts in this forest. If we don't find the bear, we'll find something worth our supper.
I have a divine rule over the land on my estate. God shall provide. Have no worry.
This is the threshold of a beast's home. There's no doubting that. Wolves.
They got their ass annihilated, bro. It was bad. Where's Grim at?
Soon to be a sea of fire.
Eivor, you're skilled enough, and I can't tell you how to handle this, but...
Hell yeah!
Please! My god, help me with this!
I should not be seen in this area.
Stand on the ground!
not all bad. I'm confused. I don't know who to kill. What's going on here?
The Shiremut will start soon. I should return to Lincoln to see that it goes well.
Sorry, Grandma. Fast travel is unavailable. To the spear, sir. I'm really interested in that, so hit that real fast. What's this? Stealth adrenaline. So that's where you need to go next for your spear, okay? This isn't unavailable. There must be a special cutscene that happens or something. Oh, donkey, bro. I should ride the donkey.
Archer? Yes. Where to the end maneuver? If I...
Elgar, careful!
Good.
But it's good. I...
How
have
I...
Look up.
A vote for Unwald will return the house of the ferocious swan to its former glory.
Free.
Which?
It is not all. Hubble. Lee.
It's. I. As all well know, this Shiremut's decision is not final, but advisory.
God, welcome to the new Elder.
Who wants some? I'll heal you. We want you.
running away. They're trying to make me fail.
Bastard bishop. What's his endgame? This part at with that.
Yeah.
You and
Magna voce letrari canis meli cubile exansit.
Come on, slow ass, get your fucking ass running.
Hello there.
You should always be fully stocked.
Now I'm just buying rocks, dude. I ain't buying no fucking more anything else.
Take care of yourself. But
I have to.
$729. 200 more rocks and you got it. But. Right here, you max this fucking thing out. It's maxed, son. It's maxed. This one you can't do nothing with. It's got tungsten in it. I ain't got enough rocks. Okay, so I'll start needing tungsten again. Or whatever the fuck it's called.
Attack and in broad daylight. The hate.
What new?
We've
you.
Herivrith was a friend of my father's and always so dear to me. I don't understand what possessed him.
He invoked the name of an ancient order before his men attacked. I know exactly what possessed him.
He's a Templar. Oh yeah, synchronized. I hope you're gonna move faster than this slow ass shit. They might not be able to run when they're all up in each other's asses. Oh, come on, game. Damn.
Give them.
Our warsmith has arrived. The Fyrds are ready to fight.
Chieftain Avel.
That's the big one. Good, good. I mean, I think it would be. Oh, Careful, bro. Oil guys on the top.
To me, holy warriors of Lincolnshire.
At least you can climb this shit straight up.
The best way
up.
To
Look.
Breach is with a battering ram. I should help it along.
God damn you!
Bullshit. Bye. Like that, man, I got it done in about 5 minutes, okay?
Is the bishop dead?
He ain't alive.
Too little and talk too much. Now he's gone.
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Ramli. Best tell her the good news.
Out of the way, buddy.
And only because you all have.
All right, spear. Where is it at? I know it's here. There you go. Heck yeah, easy XP. I do some more of them, it's no problem.
I want to put if in like one of the villa.
Materials. They ain't shit.
I want to see the Alliance map.
$190. That's not very far though. That's probably what we're going for. So these don't have areas yet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 16 more to go. I mean, 6 more to go.
Tell me about Jorvik. If both that what's...
I'm gonna need a fucking shortcut to get there.
I'll go now. When...
Wow, it's a long fucking way away. I mean, it looks like a haystack, right? It is a haystack. It's a fucking bunch of, it's a leaf stack, okay? Not exactly the same thing. We have got to get our ass some synchronizing over here, apparently. That's from so fucking far away! Freeway, man. Look how big this road is. Yes. Oh, what's with the haymaker? We need freaking nothing but the, you know, lunge kicks. The big boots, man. Get your ass up there. Come on. Nothing, huh? So I don't know if that's a haystack down there or not. What the fuck that is? It's a haystack right there. Yeah, Sophia! 16 million meters. 16 million fucking meters. We're gonna run around in the wilderness.
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction.
Oh, I smashed a crow in my face.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
This is next level right here. Yes! Shits. Get them goddamn trees! Go in the fucking water, bro. It'd be easiest. Yes, I'll punch a fish.
Lurk in its streets and alleys. My old friends Yor and Yuvina live here.
No, damn it, don't fuck this up. Supplies!
Fuck your supplies, I don't give a shit!
Climb the freaking rope to the dam. Oh, there's places that aren't so bad to climb up. I thought I needed to climb this shit. Nope, you ain't done yet, bro.
Ugh!
Oh, that freaking store was actually far away.
Sure, and Luvina settled near this. Someone should know where to find them. Little one, there you want my.
And I think I speak for the rest of us.
Move along now. We've had a clean dock in Jorvik.
You
what as this you?
We know it. It
oh, for
a manor. Hjor and Ljuvina have done well for themselves.
Keep your coin pouch close to you. There are pocket thieves around lately.
They can try.
I cannot wait for the Yuletide feast. No.
I have those if you want them. A solid purchase. Nothing more?
$2.44. It's a predator bow. I don't know all these fucking things. It's not much of it. They all seem to be about the same.
I need your eyes, my friend.
A trait of mine taken this week, and with no explanation.
Rules are rules, but I wish they would tell us why.
Here, this is their home.
Way.
Is this one of the thieves? The trail continues.
Lord of Tengri, Kairos of Yarmia!
Who did he brought? I hope he hide up you as a pull. This way, myself here.
They are still looking for me.
Hide low. We can slip past them.
Controls suck.
Dead.
This way. I think it is safe now. Gods, Eivor, your arrival could not be better timed.
That fucking bullshit's what this is.
I had hoped our paths would cross again.
I can't see the people assume in the bloom of the sun.
We've fled one problem only to find ourselves embroiled in another. While King Richier is preoccupied with the money shortage, a group called the Red Hand has been imposing their will.
The ones who attacked you?
Yes and no. They are bandits, but someone is controlling them.
Look no further than the names in that letter. Killing them is the reason I'm here.
But they are coded. They could belong to anyone. You have a
I cannot tell if that went the way you had hoped.
It went well enough. Richier will stay out of my way. No one can argue the Red Hand must be dealt with. Speak a word of this to no one. Circle of trust must stay between the three of us.
You will forgive me for stepping away. I grow weary of those pissing contests. No, well, Amper, what wish me see what we do? I'll get
This must be where Arthur shuffles the council papers. He's not here. I should look around. Reeves, timber, food, wine, an expensive list of items to procure for a feast. The rectory is on the road to the minster. I should look for the bishop there.
Is there a way I can see inside? Get a shot off of that motherfucker. This guy's working on shit. All right, now what else? Light, heavy, The other thing I was thinking about is the bears. So where are these bears at? Critical damage is actually damage itself. Damage is going to be reduced, but... stun. I don't do stun damage anymore. I don't give a fuck about it no more. Heavy resistance. It's going to put me close to one of the bears. And I think I got all the bears if I do that. Nope, nope, I still got plenty of bears to go with.
What do you see, Sunan?
You ain't going too fast.
Abbess said she suspected secrecy among the priests and bishop. Seems quiet. Where is everyone? Someone is hiding in there. Doubt he'll come out. I'll have to find a way in.
Dominus altum.
Show me what lies ahead.
The bishop's quarters. What is that burning smell?
I knew I should have left with you.
Oh, no.
Struggle here. Ugh, the stench. He looks like suture shit. A charred letter beneath the body. He must have tried to hide it before he died. The red hand. I need to leave. Several Christian texts.
Stay out of the way, heathen. We will complete our work. You cannot stop us.
Several Christian texts. Several Christian texts. The abbess was right to cast suspicion the bishop's way. Sent the red hand after me. I must be closing in. It's time I head to the minster. The abbess knows more than she's letting on. Soon.
There we go. So I need three of them. Max out my weapon. Four titaniums.
What do you think you're doing?
This is no place for you, priest. Go. Now.
Blasphemy! Stop this at once!
Something troubling you, father?
Abbess, look.
Because the The Abbess is the firebrand. She'll kill whoever stands in her way. Time I get between her and her next victim. Still not the firebrand. But I have you now. Not the firebrand.
About to say no. Give me some confirm. I need a prompt. Can't do nothing without my prompt, man.
This a carpet we have not. This my what not to. I should return to Ljuvina. She'll want to know about Abbess Inkyborg's involvement.
Come on. No, don't fuck this up. Oh, this is annoying. There we go. There we go. Keep climbing. Keep climbing. Just get me closer to the ground, please.
Jorvik's trade depot. This must be where the merchants' wares are being kept.
I don't know. I have a key. It's too cold to swim across, bro. You gotta do these stupid bucket challenges here. Alright, dance and jig, guys. There's a lot of shit underneath the ground here. An asshole.
What news do you bring?
You max P. Oh yeah. critical death damage. That's flail. Bear. There's bears everywhere. There's a bear here, too. He was close to a bear already. So two bears? Three bears left? I've seen that quest. Should take a bridge. Yeah, let's take a bridge.
Seized exotic wares. These are worth plenty. Something that could be on the Red Hand's agenda. Accumulating wealth. The sting of a needle. I'm on his trail. So the Dark Master seizes cargo and resells it through merchants in the marketplace. The ones involved bear black cloths. I may be able to get their attention by showing some silver around the marketplace.
But not spending any, because I need that silver to buy rocks with.
Coppergate Market. I'll flash some silver to the merchants. That should get their attention.
I would eat your eyes and make soup of your bones!
Sewer key!
Key? Where to? Survey the area soon.
One by one, and if any of these peddlers gives you a hard time, remind them just who it is.
Did I hear you talking about silver?
east of the market.
Have you any wine for sale? There's nary a drop in town.
Sorry. All the wine's been bought up for the old high.
Go, my eyes.
I am eager for it. Good man.
Now you pay!
Hideout is near a statue east of the market. We're going west. Go east.
Sunen, guide me.
Statue.
Empty carts and a black cloth market. Hiding among the rat's needle. Fitting.
In the darkness we go.
There must be another way in. I must be careful now. All the silverware, some still in their crates. Has this all been seized as well? They're melting the silver into bars and coins. Melting the silver into bars and coins. What do they plan on doing with it? slip through my fingers. I'll finish this in Coppergate Market.
Ladders optional.
I do the thinking, you do as you're told.
Bye. Where was this? The bear's next bear? You had bears ready to go, dude. Here's a bear. There's only two bears left, right? Go up this bear, it's easy to see.
Greater honor than to serve aboard your sea.
Join your blade to mine. Let ring the sword song this day.
What news do you bring?
The needle will what you wish.
Could I have missed something?
We will find out soon enough. The room to the left. That is where the councilmen confer.
A list. What Jorvik needs for the Yuletide feast.
That is Aldon's handwriting.
Items have been struck out. Where did he find the funds to make this larger purchase?
Aldon is a well-connected man.
A wax seal, similar to the one I found in the sewers.
The seal you took from the needle's hand. You don't think someone could have stolen it?
Let's keep searching.
This desk, it looks as though... it's yours.
Yeah.
A hidden entrance. Where does this lead?
Got the door.
This desk, it
Looks as though it's been moved here. That's yours, Desk. It is loaded with silver. There was wine here. Whoever moved it did so in a hurry.
Where's my friggin' attack at? My attack has went away. Hopefully, I don't need to actually attack. I got bow. They're in my fucking hands.
Now to speak to the council members. I'll speak of the wine and watch for their reactions. That may lead me to the vault. You uncovered who the vault is.
Yeah.
I believe I eat. Is she what for the
beef here? I
the
vault
shall
get.
Protect the king.
I'll save these breaths. They will be your last.
I got my attack.
No escape. No future for people like you.
Bullshit. You get almost all your life back, though.
You coward!
Thank you. What's up?
Hello, friend. Come see my wares.
Mighty convenient, man. Just moving around, buying
these
rocks.
Are
anybody
sourced.
Who has them.
You couldn't have made a better choice.
You see.
Fuck is it?
Eivor! Over here!
Are you alright? We're fine. Faravid
here.
And his car has escorted King Richier back to the Royal Hall. Everyone is safe. Let's regroup there.
I can out drink it all rocks. Step up! Ergebe! Niwaka!
That sniveling little shit.
Without I,
you then come
and with his way. You are on in.
Drop by Ulrich again. Please join us for an ale. I know of a place down the street.
A real close to another one.
The wind calls me back to Ramli. Best tell her the good news.
Kitty's like, are you ever gonna quit? I don't know, Kitty. I just keep playing and playing and playing and playing forever. Practice the squats.
I should speak with Hytham.
This one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis, far away, a place of peace. I have heard you.
Ubar Ragnarsson has come. He claims to have some business with you.
Hey, my boy. A message has come. I should talk to him. I should talk to Hytham. I want to see the Alliance map.
Well, we see the path we need to take.
What awaits in your upper if
And this is 190. And I'm 160, right? I'm in the level within the level requirements because of what am I? I said 160 something, right? 163. So I'm within the level requirements of it. That's how it happens, bro. That's how the game gets fucking owned. I keep getting that critical chance, man, from the bear bonuses. And that should be the last bear to go for. Nope, there's a fucking bear right there as you forgot about. And it's literally right next to it. You can hit it at any time. Probably really good. That spear? I don't know what the fuck a CX is. It's like a dagger. Melee critical chance. I need to get that, this one. I need to work my way towards this one so I can start assassinating guys higher. Because I'm going to be fighting skull guys from now on, pretty much. I can get there in 3 moves. And there's a melee critical chance in the way, too. Hell, that's even better than the, bears. So there's 2 bears. And then get there and then get the bears. What's my critical actual? I don't fucking know how this shit works, man. I got 224 on the rocks. Let's just start acquiring tungsten. Okay. Start to take the leathers. All right, we're out.